हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस वी कोल्ले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक परमुटेशंस एंड कॉम्बिनेशंस। फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट वी विल सी परमुटेशन। परमुटेशन मीन्स अरेंजमेंट ऑफ ऑल द मेंबर्स ऑफ अ सेट इनटू सम सीक्वेंस और ऑर्डर। परमुटेशन मीन्स अरेंजमेंट of all the events. Now we will see example. Let us consider example of four distinguishable objects marked A, B, C and D. Now these are four objects. If you take two objects at a time, the possible arrangements are AB, BA, AC, CA, AD, DA, BC, CB, BD, DB, CD, DC, means there are total 12 arrangements. Now number of permutations 12. The formula is given 4P2, 4 factorial upon 4 minus 2 factorial is equal to 4 factorial upon 2 factorial is equal to 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 upon 2 into 1. So we get 12, total 12 permutations. Now we will see second example. If we have to select three objects at a time from the objects marked A, B, C, D. Four objects are given A, B, C, D. Now we have to select three objects at a time from these four. So number of permutations are 4P3. So equal to 4 factorial upon 4 minus 3 factorial equal to 4 factorial upon 1 factorial equal to 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 upon 1 is equal to 24 permutations. In general, we can write the formula NPR is equal to N factorial upon N minus R factorial. Now friends, we will see next concept, combination. Combination is formation of groups. Only meaningful combinations, order of selection does not matter here. In permutations, order matters, but in this combination, order does not matter. Combinations of four objects A, B, C, D, taking two at a time are AB, AC, AD, BC, BD, CD, six combinations. Now, using this 4C2 formula, we get 4C2 is equal to 4 factorial upon 2 factorial in bracket 4 minus 2 factorial is equal to 4 factorial upon 2 factorial into 2 factorial is equal to 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 upon 2 into 1 into 2 into 1 is equal to 6. 6 combination. We can write this formula in general as NCR is equal to N factorial upon R factorial into N minus R factorial. So NPR is N factorial upon N minus R factorial. So we can write NCR as NCR is equal to NPR upon R factorial. So NPR is equal to R factorial into NCR. This is the reference I have used to prepare this PowerPoint presentation. I am thankful to Brijlal et al. Authors. Thank you.